This one's for the bass baritones as well as the tenors. We're going to be thinning out our upper chest voice, connecting into the first passage in a lower key. Tenors, this is useful for you too, so you don't bring weight into your second passage. Starting on a bratty nay, nay, nay. Nay, 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 nay. Keep it bratty. Nay, 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 nay. It's an unfinished sound. Nay, 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 nay. Not too loud. Nay, 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 nay. And don't spread the vowel. Nay, 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 nay. A couple more. Nay, 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 nay. Keep it bratty. Nay, 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 nay. Last one. Nay, 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 nay. Bonus. Nay, 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 nay. Take the brattiness a little bit and a little bit out of the picture, going to a more finished quality sound, and then go from nay to na to na as you're able.